My advice to young people is to put down their phones. That's my advice. Don't think that it's okay to live in your phone. You have a lot more to say than Instagram, and a lot to experience in the real world. And the most important thing is standing in front of another person and feeling empathy for them. And that can't be done on the phone. I hope young people will take some power also and go into the streets and fight for what they believe in. Good luck. I'm sorry for young people that there are these existential disasters looming.